And here's your Tuesday stars. The Moon conjuncts Mars but squares Venus. This doesn't necessarily augur terribly well for relationships. The Moon Mars is very sexual and emotional. But the square to Venus means there's not much love lost. So it could well be that relationships today are all about lust and very little bit about love. But you know what? You're a sign of Venus, and any relationships you're in, there needs to be tenderness, there needs to be love. There seems to be very little of it around.